Hey guys, I'm on my way in to get the selfie stick now. Hey guys, I bought it. Sadly, it doesn't have the top bit that I wanted, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'll see if someone else has one. Okay, so this is what it's like filming with it. It's definitely not gonna replace the tripod, but it will work for now. Plus, I can get a wider shot. But yeah, I don't know, it's not gonna replace my tripod. Oh, that's cool. I just figured out something cool about this. I can turn the camera on and off by pressing a little button on the stick. Okay, so there are some things going on in town today. I'm not quite sure what all of them are. How long does this extend? Wow, that really extends pretty far. I'm not sure what all of them are, but I know that at the marina there's a picnic today. I'm not sure if I'll be vlogging at that. There is something going on in town. I don't know what that is. But yeah, some things are going on today. I really actually do like the selfie stick. I like how I can turn the camera on and off without touching the camera.
We're doing the same thing. Or that's like not an option.
So, that was fun. We're back now. We're gonna go find Jacob.
By the toast.
Hey.
Hey, Lamau.
I like this selfie stick.
I don't.
Now you can finally see everyone.
Penis and vagina.
I got this.
Leave my Jacob alone.
Hey. Wait, you're Jacob? You gave your
hand? I don't know.
No.
Wait, is this going in your vlog?
Yes, it is.
Oh, wait, what's your YouTube channel rated?
I don't know.
PG-13. Joey's going poop.
What's wrong with you?
Joey's going poop. So, how was your day? Yeah, me too.
It was cancer.
Okay. Triggered. So, how was your guys' day? Mine was really well. Oh, there's a hobo coming.
What the
Save
hell?
That for later. Why okay.
Was that a sexual
Anyways,
ball?
Whoa. I'm gonna follow Joe into the bathroom.
Let's go.
Oh, we're so cool. We did not scare him at all, for a matter of fact. Right, Jeremy?
No.
Yeah, he was just like, Jukja. He was not tricky.
He was not triggered.
So you guys, this is a sponsor. You guys should like follow me. It's Jacob Kresge. I like barely post, but you should still love me because I'm adorable, right?
Everyone hates you.
Okay. My mom doesn't even love me, but it's okay.
We're not even your friends. We just act like it, so then you don't kill yourself.
Oh, same with you. Got a blast! No, come back! Oh, I'm so silly.
You should really end your life.
I've tried. Anyways.
Well, then that's good to know.
So hopefully Emma and a couple of our other friends are gonna be coming back. Or coming. Emma's coming around here like 3 or 4 or something. You know, fun time. God damn it, Joey's back. He'll never catch me.
Okay, Jacob, that's...
Ow. You can never catch me. Ow. Damn it. Hi, Joey! Hey! No!
Guys.
How was your day? I already asked that.
We
like
are
times.
Amazing. His clips are amazing.
I'm the best.
His clips are the best.
If this gets to 20 likes, I will get a new phone.
Yeah, get to 20 likes, we can get a new phone and stop doing 3-second long YouTube videos.
There are at least 7. Some of them.
Excuse me, sir.
Triggered? Oh yeah, say the thing that you heard on the radio.
Oh yeah. So guys, I heard something on the radio yesterday that's actually a pretty controversial topic. Did I say that right?
Yeah. Controversial.
Yeah, so I did say that right. So, this is something that... Now, put your opinion down... Actually, no, don't. Because that might offend... Yeah, that might offend people. I'm not doing this to stir up any sort of hate or anything, but... I just wanted to ask you guys, because it's something that I heard on the radio, and I honestly, I don't really agree with it, or, I mean, I don't think that's bad, but, do you guys think, if there is a boy, yeah, if there is a transgender person that starts out a boy, but goes to a girl, and they're, like, in a sexual relationship with another guy, does that make the other guy gay? Or does it make it normal? Because the other person started out a boy. I think that it's just normal. Because if you change to a boy, or if you change to a girl because you're a girl, just in the wrong body, then it's fine.
Yeah.
There's nothing wrong with that.
And there's another
thing. This is a tough one here. Because if you were transgender, I don't care. You were just born in the wrong body or something. But this is actually a really hard topic to comprehend, you know? Because... Unless they went through gender, you know, are technically a guy.
No.
So this is still a hard topic for me to say, but I'm gonna have to go with Joe on this one. I'm pretty sure it's normal.
Oh, and there's another thing that involves transgender people in the bathrooms.
Oh,
now
bathroom
I'm gonna
issue.
State my opinion on both of these. So first of all, the question on the radio. I know a lot about the transgender and the LGBTQ thing since obviously I'm a part of it. So anyways. In my school, there's this, like, little club, you know, they come together. So anyways, for example, say I believed and knew that I was a female, but I don't have enough money or I just don't want to get through the surgery and I already identify as a female, then I'm a female. And say I liked, for example, I like Joe and I identify as a female. I would not be gay. Neither would Joe. We would both be straight. And for the bathroom things... That's so stupid. Has there ever been a case of a creepy old man, now that the law is here, and a creepy old man going in there and, like, molesting children? No. And usually, if they don't feel okay, they can bring the child into their bathroom. But that would just cause more drama, so just let it be.
Just make gender-neutral bathrooms.
Yeah, unisex ones. That's fine.
So just make gender-neutral bathrooms, and then, you know, problem solved.
Come on, government! Work!
Come on, Obama.
Boy!
Well, that was interesting.
That was a very good talk.
We could totally be falling right now and no one would tell the difference.
Chitraf.
Hey, girl, hey.
Saw, dude.
You know Hasi Huin means I hate Jews in German?
Okay, I don't know if this triangle works right, but we tried to make a human triangle.
Everyone dab in 3, 2, 1.
Dab.
It's hurting me.
Am I the one? I can't even really do it. I'm holding a selfie stick right now.
The sun's in my eyes. These are not protecting anything.
Yeah,
Let's play the confession game.
Okay, guys, so, we are going to take a little break from vlogging for now because we're doing something. So, I'll catch up to you guys in a while, but for us it's going to be probably a few hours, but for you it's going to be starting right about...
Now.
Hey, won't you play this type
I swear we dropped that.
I would laugh. I would die.
I'd be so pissed.
Yeah, I'd be on the ground laughing. I'd be in the water.
I'd be so salty. Hashtag totally. I love this thing. Saw dudes.
Wait, you're putting this in the vlog?
This is totally going in the vlog.
Oh yeah. So, wait, does he have your YouTube channel?
I think so.
Okay, so there's this kid named Jeremy, and if you're watching this, go fuck yourself. So, this little boy decided to,
sexually harass him.
Once again! So yeah, he's being a real creep, and if you're watching this, as I said, fuck yourself, and I'm glad you're not coming down.
By the way, he means if you're watching this, he means if Jeremy is watching this.
Oh yeah,
not
sorry.
All the rest of you.
Yeah.
All the rest of you are amazing.
You guys chill.
I don't know you.
You guys lit. There's a little ball. But, there's soccer goals. We're about to go play soccer!
Yeah.
I'm about to moon both of you. 3, 2.
You're about to moon.
I'm Commander right now. You're welcome.
He ain't wearing any underwear. For any of you who don't know what Commando means. If you don't know what Commando means, you have no life. And he just mooned us.
There's 24-hour surveillance cameras.
Something about they going to an apartment or something. I don't know. I watched half of it.
That is not what happened. It must be apartment 143 that you're talking about.
Well, they're in an apartment.
Shout out to the guy who said my channel should be Godland Grace. It's stupid.
Shout out to the guy that said that Caitlyn's channel should be Discount Kardashian.
Yeah, shout out to that guy.
Shout out to
Minecraft Steve.
Is that what?
We found the most rejection thing ever. There's another world. There's another world behind the machines. Okay, guys. Tonight we're going to be filming for a horror movie we're making called... We don't even have a name yet.
Jacob!
We are at a playground. The sport's gonna take place. We're playing like a weird version of tag. It's gonna be lit.
I quit. I have asthma.
Oh, so now she's playing. Jacob, she's playing the Caitlyn now. She said she quit.
She scared me so bad.
She did? I saw her walking.
No. I was on my phone. I was trying to look up. She was there. I was like, sorry, you scared me. Oh my god, I'm so late.
He might think he thought she was
Fugly.
She said that was on my.
So,
film the whole thing, Joe.
Little strange happening now. Apparently, there was a carnival today.
Yes!
Yeah. And now we are at it. Just one piece of hair.
I know. I've noticed that all day. I thought you did, but
well, I don't usually like have a camera.
Well, actually, I do usually have a
camera on my face.
What?
We are on a ride. We're on a ride.
Your mom's gonna roast when she finds out.
So good. Hashtag.
Solid.
Get locked. So, this is fun. Hey guys, what's that idea? You can't see.
Can't even see us.
You can't see us.
Why are you guys coming down here?
I don't know. So, we just got back. I'm in this vlog here. So, like always, everybody have a fantastic day. Like, subscribe, and peace out.